So, your name is Clyde. Well, nice to meet you, to a degree. So you're back here for another two nights. The animatronics are going to be very aggressive. But you well and truly know the routine, just be more cautious. I don't have much else to say other than that I am pleased that you have decided to work on this pizza. I know you believe me about the children. I know you want to help them, just like I do. I don't know what we are to do about it, but we can figure something out. Now, I did notice you left a report with management saying the animatronics seem cursed and that I mentioned it to you. That was stupid, mate. Management take these things very seriously. They don't take any of these jokes. But I am the stupid one. I actually tried pushing it onto management and they have threatened to fire me. Okay, so... hang on. I'm getting a call. One second, mate. Just got me fired. Thanks, Clyde. You have really screwed me up here. I hope those damn things get you tonight. I hope you're dead by the morning. Mm-hmm.